Hello, how's it going? So if you have the Sims 2 Ultimate Collection, you've probably come across this glitch, right? So basically the snow flickers on the ground, on the road, and on the floor tiles outside, right? So basically this is caused by the bump maps. So this glitch is very easy to fix. So basically you just have to bring up the cheat console, and you have to type boolProp. useShaders false. The game is going to freeze for a while. Get it? Freeze. Then voila, the problem is fixed, right? I don't know why the shaders caused this problem. I have no idea. The only thing I know is that this is going to deactivate the bump maps, which is basically a very subtle effect that makes Sims clothing look a little bit more like they're 3D, right? But the effect is very subtle, so I don't think you're going to notice a lot of difference, okay? Sorry for my ridiculous house here, but I hope this video has helped you. And oh, there's something else. You don't have to type the cheat every time you enter the game. You can edit your graphicrules.sgr file, then you're gonna have to find some tutorials. Because you can add there a setting so the game always disables the shaders. Also, you can edit the useStartup.cheat. Yeah, you can edit this file to add this cheat. So the game is going to always disable the shaders. Okay? So I hope this video has helped you, and see you later!